times, you don't say goodbye once. You say goodbye over and over and over again. Over and over and over again. Sometimes, sometimes you don't say goodbye once. You say goodbye over and over and over again. Over and over and over again.
It was a month since he passed, maybe less. And no one knew what to do, we were such a mess. We were texting, we were calling, we were checking in. We said we ought to play a show in honor of our friend. Well, now that show's finally here, it's tonight. Supposed to go to the bowl, get on stage, dim the lights with our friends and our family in his name. Celebrate, there's no way that I'll be ready to get back up on that stage. Can't remember if I canceled any show, but I think about what I'm supposed to do and I don't know. Cause I think about not doing it the same way as before, and it makes me wanna puke my fucking guts out on the floor. We rehearsed it for a month, I'm not worried about the set. I get tackled by the grief in times that I would least expect. I know what I should be doing when I'm singing, but instead we'll be playing through a song and I'll remember in my head. Sometimes, sometimes you don't say goodbye once. You say goodbye over and over and over again. Over and over and over again. Sometimes, sometimes you don't say goodbye once. You say goodbye over and over and over again. Over and over and over again. What they saying, I'm not raw? What the fuck you take me for? All of a sudden you hear what I said 100 ways before. I've been pushed, I've been trapped, drug myself through hell and back and falling flat and had the balls to start it all again from scratch. How do you feel? How you doing? How'd the show go? Am I insane to say the truth is that I don't know? My body is